Kathleen won the lotto. She was always a great fan of Joe's. She's a lovely person. She comes around to the gigs and nobody looks at her in a funny way as to say, you won millions or something like that. She's just treated as a ordinary fan. That's it, you know.
Well, it was my dream to meet him for, I waited years, you know. And about 6 years ago, I was on my way to a hill farm and we stopped at Mullingar. And I said to my friend, this Dolan's bar. We didn't even know if Joe was there, but we just went in anyway. And lo and behold, Joe was there. I put my arms around him. I was terrified, really. It was like a dream come true.
We had a little slogan there for a while. It was, when in Mullingar, call to Dolan's bar. He'd probably in once a week or that, or, you know. But he finds living in Dublin is much simpler than living in Mullingar. Because in Dublin, everybody seems like everybody knows there's an end to the day. But in Mullingar, nobody knows anything about the end of the day, you know. They're all slow to get started, but nobody knows when to stop. So Joe finds it very tough because if he goes in the pub, somebody wants him to see another pub and I want you to go here and I want you to go there. So he winds up like 3 days in Mullingar is worse than 10 days on the road. Oh,
yeah! That's a shot.
See that for power fade, yeah. See the way he kept watching that one, huh? If it was in the bush, you wouldn't know where it was.
I'm waiting for my partner, Mr.
I would love to play an awful lot more golf than I actually do. There's one thing I would love to have been if, well, I didn't have the talent, of course, for it, but I would love to be a pro golfer, but still do what I'm doing. And everywhere you go to a tournament, like the British Open, the Irish Open, the American Open, and all that, and do a concert as well. That would be my dream. That would be my dream.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh,
talk about a killer.
Yeah, well, we have another Joe Dolan here in Mullingar, the Buzz Nelly, Sean Nelly. He's a super fan of Joe's for years. He wears Joe's white jacket and he sings Joe's songs. So I think there are a few more around the country, but we have our own Mullingar grown up Joe Dolan II. That's the Buzz.
I learned a touch. Did you not dare? Oh, you're not real. Say, I believe if you'll be mine.
Everywhere I go around the country, they call me the second Joe Dolan. Because I sing more songs, you know. And I'm very popular in Longford, Ballymahon, Lanesborough, Roscommon. You just name it. I'm popular everywhere I go.
More and more and more. La 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 la.
I mean, that's one of the lovely things about Joe Dolan. He appeals to every section of the community, and it's nice to see a place like Banbridge, which of course has a great significance for people in the band business, because it was here that the Miami played on their way home in 1975 and when it happened them. And it's fantastic. Ever since that, bands get a great welcome in, because Banbridge had a great tradition for bands and sounds and lovely things like that.
This time I want the girls to join in. Come on, girls. Hey, that's right. This time I want to hear everybody sing together. Oh,
So how are you, Andy?
I couldn't be better. What about yourself?
Good. Oh, I'm all right.
I like the new steps.
You like them, yeah? Like as Tony Newman says, he calls it the senior citizen shuffle.
I might get in a step.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. You're up.
Me?
Aye. You're
Joe Ben.
You know Brian. You know Brian.
Pardon?
That's Brian Darcy.
Are you giving us ours then?
I am indeed that.
He's nearly four more famous than I am.
I'm not a bit.
Not really.
But I'm hearing,
all right.
But I'm hearing confessions later on, Jerry.
I have the most fantastic bunch of lads with me. Seriously. And that includes the road crew and our sound guys and everyone that's involved on the road. We've known each other for a long time. Like, I've known all the lads for years and they've known me. So it's just, it's a big family, really.
So the boys are ready then, yeah?
The boys are all ready, yeah.
The boys are back in town.
One time I did wear the white suit, you know. Like we were in Manchester, and we were doing a cabaret job in Manchester, and Joe got hoarse, very hoarse, and he couldn't perform. You know, I put on the white suit at the time. It's a bit small for me, you know, and I went out and marched around. We did, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes or 20 minutes, and then we called it out. That's, they were satisfied. The people that were on the show were satisfied, you know, that Joe Dolan was there, and that was it. But, I mean, I tell you, did I sweat? I mean, I see Joe sweats when he's on stage, but I'm telling you, that night, I sweat. I think the boys had to scrape the shirt off me when I came in. It was stuck to me.
I feel so afraid.